The key to keeping our cells young might be a protein called telomerase. This incredible enzyme holds clues to how our bodies age and why we develop diseases like cancer. Telomerase helps maintain telomere length in our cells. These are unique DNA sequences and associated proteins found at the ends of our chromosomes. Each time our cells replicate, their telomeres shorten, like a candle slowly burning down. But when telomeres are way too short, it triggers our body's DNA damage response, signaling cells to stop dividing or die. It's partially through this process that our bodies age. Telomerase is a reverse transcriptase, meaning it uses RNA to synthesize DNA rather than the other way around. Telomerase binds to the telomere overhang and elongates the DNA, then moves down it, repeating this process and extending the overhang even more. After that, another enzyme called DNA polymerase can now attach to the overhang, copying the DNA strand that was elongated by telomerase. If we had enough telomerase in our cells, our telomeres might not shorten at all. But in most of our somatic cells, it's only present in very low or undetectable amounts, not enough to completely prevent the shortening process, but enough to slow it down. This naturally limits how many times a cell can divide, and researchers think it may be a way to protect us against cancer. Unfortunately, this protection is not perfect. Some cells find a way to overcome the limit created by shortening telomeres. Up to 80% of human cancers express abnormally high levels of telomerase. But researchers still have many unanswered questions when it comes to links between telomerase, aging, and health.
What we do know is that if our bodies have too little telomerase, the consequences can be severe. If any of our telomerase or some sheltering genes are not functioning normally, serious conditions like bone marrow failure, where your body cannot make enough blood, can occur.
Studies have found that without telomerase, lab mice will have shorter telomeres with each generation. After 4 to 6 generations, the mice become infertile and die early, with symptoms that resemble those seen in older people. But this hasn't directly translated to humans, where telomerase levels dropping, even by half, can result in fatal disease. It's thought that by limiting telomerase, human cells are prevented from unlimited proliferation and the development of cancer. Mice simply may not live long enough to require extra protection against cancer before they reproduce. Scientists are still unraveling the links between telomerase and health, but each new study brings us a step closer to understanding how this crucial enzyme might play a role in the future of human health. When telomerase doesn't function properly, there can be serious consequences. In the next episode, we'll talk about telomere biology disorders, what they are, why they occur, and how to diagnose them.